There is but one reality, which is without form, without any quality that the mind can imagine, following the usual method of description by negation. And that this being so, it excludes there being any reality whatsoever to the seeming multiplicity of the physical world. In other words, the physical world that we perceive with our senses is in reality simply not there. And there is even no cause within reality for its seeming to be there. desire for continuity is the desire for the perpetuation of a past self with which we identify ourselves.